weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns. Introducing the champion from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, he is the Universal Champion, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
Don't change that dial. It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
I've had my eye on this championship match for a while, guys.
Though he's not showing it outwardly, this title defense has to have him nervous.
Can you tell us?
Don't get any bigger. What can we expect from the champ here?
That's a proud champion, Michael, for sure. But there's also a hungry challenger in that ring. And I have no idea which way this one's going to go.
Andre the Giant is on offense now. He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads and wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
Roman Reigns has been told his whole life he can't do this, he can't do that. But when it comes to the big dog, you can be sure the man who's part of the Samoan dynasty is going to bring the fight with everything he's got.
Strategic gamesmanship. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Match with a ton of momentum.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
He's doing exactly what he didn't want to do here. He's letting his opponent right back into this match.
Man, Andre the Giant, what offense.
Roman Reigns has got all the momentum.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And he's seen the finisher already.
Stops it with a DDT. And you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Oh,
athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Always wearing their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Same route being used.